Hi guys, today I will make a crochet pumpkin. Start slip knot, then I will make 4 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then slip stitch. Row 1, I will make 50 double crochet. Start 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. Then I make double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. I will continue row 2. I finished 15 double crochet. Then I slip stitch. Now I will make row 2. I make 1 chain and make 1 single crochet. Then I will make double crochet in the same stitch. Double crochet. Then I will make 2 double crochet. 1 double crochet. Then 2 double crochet. Next stitch, I will 2 double crochet. 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet. Next stitch will make 2 double crochet. 1 and 2. Double crochet in the next stitch. 1 double crochet. Then make a 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3 double crochet. Then next stitch, I will make 1 double crochet and single double crochet. Double crochet and single double crochet. Single crochet. Then I will make 2 single crochet in the 2 stitch. 1 single crochet and 2 single crochet in 3. Then make 1 single crochet single, then double crochet. And make 3 double crochet in the next stitch. 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, 3 double crochet in the same stitch. And we'll make 1 double crochet in the next stitch. And 2 double crochet, 1, 2 double crochet, next stitch the same, 1 double crochet and 2 double crochet. The next stitch 2 double crochet, 1 and 2 double crochet. Then I will make 1 double crochet, then 1 single crochet, I finished row 2. Then I will make 5 chain, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then I make slip stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, finally I make 2 eyes and nose.